Oh, yeah. Hey, Ritter buddy. Found you. BFG 9000 model, that sounds so amazeballs. Alright, I need. Is there anything else in here? Besides that, I guess there's the. Oh, I've never even used the quad power up. There is. How do I get in there? On the other side of this wall. There are doors that just aren't open, like, what's going on? What is this? Do I have to go on this? Well, that happens a lot. Oh, okay, yep, it teleported me right where I wanted to go. Alright, so... Best part about maxing all these frickin' things out is I have unlimited ammo as long as I have 100 armor or more. Like shooting fish in a barrel. Blue door. There's a piece up there. How do I get up there? Jump. Hey, Riddle Man! Brother, 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 brother. Cyber Demon model, Silver Guy! I don't think there's. Codec. I don't really care about Codec. Yellow key. Oh, well, this is happening.
What's that?
Oh, the roof falling in on him.
That's rough.
But I don't have a blue key, so I can't go there.
What map is it? Ooh, I like this map.
I wonder where I get the blue key from. I mean, like, the cheapest way to get this done. Okay. But now it's done.
Oh,
If they reach victory at 75 armor. Hell yeah. So I get more armor drops per glory kill. I might change that one out now. So now that I have what I need, I don't really do very many of the glory kills when I'm in big fights. Increase the value of ammo received from demons and items. Yes, because then I can get BFG shit. I already have that on. Never mind. I'm a target.
Get off my guy.
You are dominating. Well, on your way to getting your type.
Oh, yeah. That was cool.
Heard life. Oh, kill 10 demons while saving throw is activated and gain an additional saving throw. Huh. That wouldn't be that hard to do at all.
Box. Oh wait, no, yeah, I'm on it.
10 minions, apply air control to single jump. I can make it out. Oh, right now I think I'm okay.
Of course that time.
Always.
Ready, pilot. Standing by for your call. Stand by for Titanfall.
Keep it together. Stay in your way. Fly
forward. That's rude. The Darty tried eating my ass, dude. Didn't you see him? He's biting at it and everything. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go for ammo. Well, actually, no, because of the infinite ammo thing, I'm gonna go for armor. Oh, wait, no. Health. Health? I already went for real. So. Okay, I'll go for health. Show me to the blue key.
Oh, he sniped me. That's what happened. Okay.
Easy, easy, easy. Fat boy!
My Titan's so cool. Hit the wrong button. Yeah. Oh! I gotta see that time.
Yeah, boy! Armor ammo. Yeah, I barely use my chainsaw either. I should probably use it more often too.
Oh god, they're everywhere.
Hackers.
Yeah, they're just everywhere.
Hackers? What hackers?
Yeah. Oh god, no. Oh no. Stuck in a corner.
Oh yeah, because that's not ominous or anything, just having the blue key sitting right there. Game.
Just go for
it. How do you think I got the chain gun out, bruh? I'm a walking frickin' pile of bullets! This gun just makes life too easy. Okay, I can't go that way anyways.
no! Why did I get in my pack?
AI transferring controls to pilot. Warning, critical damage sustained. Immediate cover advised.
Ooh, yeah.
It makes it easy when they all drop freaking BFG ammo.
Get off of me!
Fisticuffs! Right before the berserk ran out. Fucking maze balls. Snap your neck, bruh. I honestly thought I was gonna run up on that hell demon and get fucked. So I was like, I could just see that fucking timer run out.
I saw you. Nope, you're dead.
Nice! Two more chapters down! I think that is... yeah, that was another hour's worth. I had to call up for that one. Part 5 and Part 6 in one day, all because of a streaming issue. Works out, though! All because of somebody who thought they were having issues, but...
yeah.
How I look at it on every other device, I don't see nothing. So... I think we're missing Dreadnought here a little bit. Let's see.
Stop their escape!
I should probably turn Darren back up so I can hear him again.
Oh, he got me on the turret.
Oh, I was turning down in Discord so that way that it doesn't bleed through.
Come on, I know.
See, the other thing is, Galaxy Raider didn't say shit about it stuttering.
Hmm. Do 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 do, come on, finish loading.
See, unfortunately, Darren's mic is too low for his stream, so you can't hear. You can barely hear him, but yeah. You can't even hear the kid in the background. Because I went to go clip it, but there was no point. Because Darren, your volume in your stream is pretty low. Stream pretty well. He needs to turn his mic volume up in OBS.
Take out those knives! Fire! Fire!
call.
Would you ever redo Titanfall?
No!
I never had Titanfall.
I thought you did. No. It was through the Origins Pass. No.
Thank you.
a huge victory. Wait. Good work, pilot.
Hey, Darren.
Yeah.
Your mic end game is super low.
Oh.
Like, you need to turn it up in OBS. Because, like, me and Cowboy come through loud and clear, and you are, like, you're just drowned out in the background.
Yeah. Oh, butterflies. Pikachu.
Hold on, Gray. So how do I... but I guess I just gotta do that. Oh, here we go, here we go. Leave it alone. Gray, stop. Let me know if this fixed that whole mic issue over the game. I think I fixed it, maybe. That still sounds kind of loud.
You might think it might have fixed it, but what you don't hear is, like, when me and Cowboy talk, we come through kind of like the game does. And your voice needs to come across kind of like ours does.
Yeah, I don't know if I fixed it that way. Found a setting, but I don't know if that was the right setting. I'll just have to figure it out here in a little bit when I'm not playing.
Like I said, it's better than it was before because we can actually hear you. like before, your voice sounded like one of the in-game NPCs or something like that, just like a background noise.
God damn, fucking rip.
Just hit Y like three more times, Darren. It'll work.
I'm trying to hit Y, and then I got Greg jumping on my arm.
Don't touch. As I said, just hit Y three more times. It'll work.
Dude, I hit that guy.
You wanna watch the tablet?
Alright, man, have a good one.
Get your daddy mom. We're gonna make it out.
Reggie. Hey, you wanna watch Uncle Darren play?
Whoa, I gotta see the kill play on that one. I was killed by a grunt. That's funny.
Hey Darren, you got four viewers. Just, you know, I turned the tablet on and something else. That way the kids can watch you play. Yeah.
Nice. I appreciate it, Bubba. Everybody burn! We got wrecked. I wish I had a grenade launcher.
You watching? Full screen. Yeah, look. Hey, look. You gonna watch? It's Uncle Darren.
Yeah, that's a hit. Let me in there. Oh, I knew I was being chased. Yeah, you get stepped on. I'm tired of killing grunts. Oh, you're a teammate.
Keep pushing, pilot. We're barely ahead.
Gray, quit touching the mouse!
Uncle going pew pew, shooting everybody.
You gonna jump in on this one too?
I'm gonna play some Dreadnought.
Nice job, pilot. Finish the job.
I need something else besides a FPS for a little while. Did like 2.5 hours of Doom.
Right.
Turned out pretty good. Got two more followers.
I know, I'm just trying to get to like 50 followers, hopefully.
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, come on! I should be able to punch while I'm in a grapple.
I Well, if you hit the same button that you grapple with, it should ungrapple you, and then you can do it.
I got my payback heal. Happy. Still got that 10-point kill.
An easy kill. Great job, pilot. Your Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call.
Ah! Of course we're winning.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Got to draw me first.
Engaging enemy pilot. Predator cannon formed.
Oh, there it is. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Add to that. Come on. So close, so close. Oh, I just got creamed. Dude, yeah, they're catching up now. Oh, what the heck was that? That's right, victory plans.
Stop their escape. Nice jump, pilot. Finish the job. Keep fighting and you'll get your Titan.
That was a good round. Level 11. All right. That is it for my stream today.